Wanderers, Moni travels here in Melbourne City in the briskness of the early winter, and we're here to discover what it is about Melbourne that makes it so cultured and so European. So, come and wander with me. Places I think in Melbourne. It really reflects all of its artisticness and quirkiness. So come and wander with me. Travel tip 101, if you're feeling a little bit hungry after all of your wanders here, come to Lentils and Anything. This is the one place where you can pay whatever you think the value of the meal is. How's that?
Yeah, I would say so, and a city for young people.
Totally.
I said Melbourne
have its own soul. It's not like empty like Sydney, you know? Sorry, Sydney people, but yeah.
Sorry, Sydney. Melbourne, you got soul!
Soul.
Rediscover your sense of wonder with Moni Travels and Melbourne today. And I ain't ice cube, but I had to take the brother out for being rude. Hey! And like I said before, I was mad about it. It took three or four obstacles.